Hi there and welcome back. Dan again from Clean Guru. Today, have you ever noticed that people respond as much to how you say something as to what you say? Isn't that really the case? I mean, it's a lot like noticeable cleaning, right? You'd think theoretically that it would be your actual cleaning that people just respond to and they're delighted. But a lot of times it's really what the customer notices. So a lot of things that are wonderful in cleaning, they may never notice and then maybe don't appreciate as much. But if they notice something, they really respond and appreciate it. Well, in the same way, it's not just the words we say, right? It's how we say them. It's the energy. Maybe that's a better word to put. It's the energy we bring to our words that very often is what people respond to. Now, we may know that. So for example, I don't care if we're sitting, let's say we're going to church on the weekend, or you're going to a meeting where you're hearing somebody speak. Isn't it funny? I'll be talking to my wife or my business partner or a friend, and we might say, well, that person was wonderful. Look how great they did presenting something. Or someone else may kind of drone on, and we might be, unfortunately, a little tough on them and say, boy, that's not necessarily that great. He seemed kind of bored even giving it. But the thing is, are we looking at ourselves and being tough enough on ourselves? So for example, if I looked at the way I'm selling, or you're looking at the way you're selling to your customer, do you think you or I that we're meeting the bar of bringing the same energy that we're kind of expecting the person in church or at the business meeting or whatever, are we being as tough as we need to be on ourselves? And it's not a matter of really being tough, it's a matter of saying, what more can I bring to this? So how can we bring more energy? I think it all has to do with being committed, belief. If you and I pick important things that we believe in, so for example, let's say you explain to your prospective client, here are the chemicals we use, and let me tell you the exciting story as to why we pick these chemicals. Let me talk about this cleaning equipment. There's some really ultra efficient cleaning equipment, and on every new account, like if we start your job, we're starting with brand new ultra efficient equipment. What about training? Well, I want to tell you, a lot of companies train, but let me tell you about how we do this. Isn't it funny how the energy that we can transfer about information is really can make a huge difference in not only how someone hears it, the listener, but how their likelihood of then acting on it is? Something to think about. Till next time, remember, you can do this. You really can.